Well, hello everyone. Hello to each and every one of you. Well, what better place to start a channel than Burj Khalifa that you can see right behind me. So hello from Dubai. I decided to make the very, very first welcoming video from here. Just to tell you in a nutshell what this channel is going to be all about. So if you guys want to join me on my adventure through all sorts of different cities, countries and continents, if you only want to do sightseeing with me, then you're more than welcome to join. However, if you want to join me on a ketogenic journey through different cities, countries and continents, you're up for a treat. This channel will basically focus on telling you guys what ketogenic lifestyle is, as well as intermittent fasting, which is a pattern of eating. I'll be giving you guys some nuts and bolts. Ooh, and there it is, the celebratory fountains. A little detour. Yep. So I'll be recording for you guys from all sorts of different places, not only from Dubai, but you'll never know when the next video is gonna be you know, recorded at. I'll be giving you guys videos about showing you recipes. So not only keto baking for those of you who have a sweet tooth, but also some ideas for lunches and dinners, as well as I'll take you through from A to Z, or from A to Z. I'll take you guys through like how to start keto for those of you who are brand new, how to set your macros, what to eat, and most importantly, how to stick to keto while you're traveling. What's keto friendly as far as different national cuisines in different countries? I'll also give you a shopping list, not only in Dubai, but pretty much across the world in different you know, supermarkets, what you can buy that's keto friendly, and how do I basically manage to do intermittent fasting while changing time zones. Here's actually a few dimensions to this channel. It's gonna be recipes, keto baking, keto cooking, keto grocery shopping, travel friendly tips in order to stick to keto while you're changing time zones, as well as the benefits that come with being on keto and doing intermittent fasting. So there it is. This fountain show is for all of you that are watching right now. And then the magnificent Burj Khalifa. So stay tuned, and I'm gonna take you across the world keto way.